You're watching UNICEF television.
We have shift system here.
One of the world's leading experts on violence against children saw some of its effects in the Tower Hill community of Kingston, Jamaica. Paulo Sérgio Pinheiro met Moira Morgan, director of the Griffin Trust, who works to try to diffuse tensions between gangs, which often affect innocent bystanders.
All right, can you feel it?
This young woman was injured in a drive-by shooting.
Put your hand there.
It was recent?
2 years ago. Put your hand there, the bullet is still there. They can't take out the bullet.
Violence is an everyday reality for many Jamaican children. A recent study shows only 28% of children feel safe in their own neighbourhood.
I was really impressed by the work that the community itself is doing. Mothers very much involved. The school. I think that the basic lesson, if I say like that, from a community like that, that you don't need millions to change the lives of the people.
Professor Pinheiro visited St. Paul's Basic School, which provides a safe and positive space for the children of Tower Hill. But the support of lawmakers is essential. And later in the day, Professor Pinheiro became the first person in 10 years invited to address the Jamaican Parliament. He praised the country's anti-violence measures and urged a clear legal framework for prohibiting all kinds of violence.
Of course, laws cannot perform miracles. Laws are not a magic wand to transform reality. But without laws, it's very difficult to mobilize the goodwill of government, to mobilize, to organize civil society.
Students who heard Professor Pinheiro speak agreed that comprehensive action is needed immediately.
I think that, you know, he is definitely talking the truth that violence against children, it is changing the way our children behave in society, in our homes, and basically in our schools. And, you know, he wants to get the parliament involved in changing the violence in the society against our children, and I think that is really a good idea.
This is Chris Niles reporting from Kingston, Jamaica for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.